Clipart is a set of pre-made images that customers can select to print on the product. Clipart is required when creating custom options in the picture choice type. In PrintBase and ShopBase, Clipart, which a customer selects, will automatically be aligned to the center top of the default layer. The size of Clipart images should be the same as the default layer in the design file that is used for the custom option. The size can be bigger, but the original height and width ratio must be maintained to make sure the Clipart images fit the default layer. Therefore, in order for your Clipart images to be properly displayed, the default image layer used for the custom option must be fixed before uploading them into PrintBase and ShopBase by following the steps in this video. For this example, we will use Photoshop to resize the different hairstyles, but you can use any image editing software of your preference. Open your design file or create a new one in Photoshop. In this video, we will use a layer of a girl's body. Adjust the size and position of your design. Insert all Clipart layers into your artboard and stack them on top of each other. Adjust their sizes, positions, and rotation angles accordingly. In this video, we will adjust hair Clipart images in the relative position with this body. You can download this file as a template for resizing your hair Clipart images in the description box below. Next, put all Clipart into one group and name it Group A. Duplicate this group and name it Group B. Here, you can hide Group A and other layers of the girl's body to make your work area less cluttered and easier to navigate. Merge Group B into one layer. This will help you figure out the overall size of the layer group. From there, determine the safe area that will cover all of the desired clip art. For example, if after aligning layers properly and merging to have a total size of 864 by 1576 pixels, your safe area should be 900 by 1600 pixels to be able to cover the total size. Use the rectangle tool. Create a rectangle with the safe area. Name it Rectangle Box. Create a new layer and name it Safe Edge. This will act as a guide for your Clipart safe area. Use the Rectangular Marquee tool or Brush tool. Create four rectangles at the four corners of the Safe Edge layer. Each rectangle is 1 by 1 pixel in the color white. Adjust the opacity of each rectangle to 1%. You can hide Group B in this step as well. Select a default layer from Group A. In this video, we will take the black puffball layer as an example. Duplicate this layer and drag it above the safe edge layer. Merge this layer and the safe edge layer into one. So, you have the default layer for this picture choice custom option. Drag rectangle box below Group A. Select both layers. Right-click and choose Convert to Smart Object to bring them into a smart object. This smart object will have the exact size of the default layer you just created. Then you can delete or hide the rectangle box by clicking on the eye icon. You can then start exporting each layer to a PNG file in order to keep the size of the rectangle box and the transparent background. Check each clipart to see if the size is correct. After you have finished exporting your clipart images, you can delete Group A and Group B in your original design file. Once all steps are completed, your clipart images and artwork are ready to be uploaded to PrintBase and ShopBase. You can watch our previous video tutorial on how to create clipart folders and create custom options using these clipart images. That completes all the steps to prepare your clipart for the standard picture choice personalization. Please check out our next video tutorial on how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email at support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.